Good morning, Plaza Tigers.
I'm Vicky on the Novas.
And I'm Maggie, also on the Novas.
Today is November 29th and it's a red day.
Now let's pass it on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Corbin and Blade.
So I was trying to feed my dog right as I left for school this morning, and I didn't have time to eat breakfast. What's for lunch?
Okay, so today there's beef fiesta pizza, mini chicken corn dogs, and barbecue pulled pork sandwiches with baked curly fries, baked beans, coleslaw, and mandarin oranges, mixed berry cup, milk, and juice.
Wow, sounds good.
I brought 9 coats to school because I wasn't sure how cold it was going to be.
I think it's cold outside, but that's a little crazy.
Oh, okay. Let's handshake it on over to the weather. Welcome to Weather with
Ola
and Sven. Today is November 29th, and it's currently 61 degrees outside. There's 67% chance of humidity and 10% chance of precipitation, and the low today is 23.
Happy birthday today to Zared Mitchell on the Legends, and sadly, there's no staff birthdays.
Today's Grinches of the Day are Maggie Beck on the Novas and Old Man Book on the Novas. If you want to be Grinch of the Day, email s70015@parkhill.k12.mo.us or 599828@parkhill.k12.mo.us.
There's only 26 days until Christmas, guys.
So be ready for Santa Claus.
Bye Plaza.
Thanks, guys.
Now it's time for some announcements.
Do you enjoy art, music, and dance, or have an interest in writing, producing films, and taking photos? Then you should consider entering the PTA Reflections Contest with the theme of Show Your Voice. Pick up submission guidelines and an entry form from your life ed teacher and return it to Mrs. Elliott in room 306 by December 8th.
All students who submit an entry will receive a treat and 5 PLIS points. Multiple entries may be submitted for inspiration. Visit the Reflection Virtual Art Gallery and learn more about prizes and scholarships at pta.org/reflection/awards.
Wow, a whole 5 PBIS tokens and a treat?
Mm-hmm. And there's a girls' basketball game today.
It's at Raytown, right? B team at 4:30, A team at 5:30, and C team at 6:30.
Speaking of basketball, what about the basketball game last night? How did it go?
The Plaza Boys basketball team had their first home game of the year last night and went head-to-head with the Raytown Blue Jays. The C team took care of business easily, winning their game 40-27. They out-rebounded the Blue Jays and did a great job looking to score. They were led in scoring by Max Chambers and Beckett Olvera with 8 points, and Dylan Everett led the team in rebounding with 8.
Congratulations to Mr. Palmer and to his first coaching victory.
The B team had the game of the night, winning 46-45. Braden Wilburn hit a floater with 2 seconds left in the game to give Plaza the 1-point victory. It was a hard-fought game with the entire team helping secure the victory. Braden led the team in scoring with 12. Brooks Garrett, his clutch free throws down the stretch, and Noah Corral dominated the glass, pulling down 12 rebounds and scoring 8 points. Great job, boys.
The A team also had a very close game and came up a tad short in the end, losing 28-31. The boys got off to a slow start, but mounted a furious comeback in the second half and had a chance to win the game. Riley Haney led the team in scoring with 13 points, with Joe Martorno, I think, added 6. Mason Barker led the team in rebounding with 5.
The boys go on the road Thursday to battle Discovery Middle School. Good luck, boys.
Good luck.
That's all for today, Tigers.